Buenos días, buenas tardes, buenas noches. Welcome back. My name is Marina, and today I want to answer one of your questions. The question was, when do we use lo and when do we use le? So first of all, both are the pronouns of an object, okay? And both refer to third person singular, like he, she. The thing is that lo refers to the direct object pronoun and le refers to the indirect object pronoun. This means that when we want to talk about a direct object and you need the pronoun, talking about third person singular, you would use lo. And when you need to talk about an indirect object using the pronoun, then you would use le. Now, how to differentiate when is it a direct object and when is it an indirect object? Well, the direct object is the what of your action. What am I writing? A letter. What am I cooking? Rice. Rice, the letter. These objects are direct because they reply, they answer the question, what am I doing? The indirect object refers to the person who is affected by my action. I highlight the person who is affected by my action. I'm not saying the person who makes the action. In other words, if I say, I cook rice for you, you would be the indirect because you are affected by the action that I make. So you would be the indirect. And what would the rice be? Exactly, rice would be the direct because it's the what am I cooking? Rice. For you, you indirect. Now, both objects, direct and indirect, they have their pronouns depending on the person you talk about, okay? So I will put them here and you will see that most of them are the same. For the first person, it's me, me, te, te, nos, nos, os, os. The things that change, the pronouns that change in both of them, is the third persons for the singular and for the plural. So in the direct, you can see that the third person singular has la and lo. This depends on the gender. Is it feminine? Then la. Is it masculine? Then lo. And the direct, third person plural, has as well two options for the gender. It has las and los. Now looking at the indirect, you will see that the third person singular is le. Doesn't matter the gender, we don't care. Le. And you will also see that the third person plural has also only one option, les. So as I explained before, one way to know if it's direct or indirect is asking what for direct, to whom for the indirect, right? If this is not clear enough when you are writing or doing whatever you are doing, and when you need to know it, check the dictionary. If it says that that verb is transitive, then you need the direct object, okay? Transitive verbs require the direct object. So this is all for today. I hope this answered the question. Please feel free to leave a comment below to make an example of this topic to make sure we understand it, and I will have a look at it without problem. Also, I am a teacher online, I teach Spanish, so I will leave my link below. If you're interested, you can have a look. And if you have any further questions about this or about any grammar point as well, feel free to write it down. I will try my best to make more videos about them. So, muchas gracias. Take care.